the Mavis, baby. The best. Yeah. 20 to go.
That's the original. Oh my God. Oh, Rhea, please. This is a part of it.
This is a special night. There's no need for you to leave. I think it's time for you to go.
Get out of here.
Leah, step back. Leah. Hey!
First. It's not your anniversary. It's my birthday. Hey, come on.
Oh, yeah. Let's start this party. Oh my God! This party is in hell, huh?
Are you okay?
What the? It's the Judgment Day! Priest, Balor, and Ripley ambushing the Mysterios!
We thought this issue was over and done with at SummerSlam. Clearly, the Judgment Day are taking defeat lying down.
Oh my God, torturing Dominik in the corner. Triangle.
We are two as the Judgment Day having their way with Rhea Dominik Mysterio.
Oh, once again!
Unfortunately for Rhea, no longer having to worry about the presence of Damian Priest at ringside. Mysterio, shifting the advantage into his corner. And prepare to dial it up.
Oh, what a counter from Finn Balor to the 619.
Don't do it like that in the 216. Balor now. Shotgun dropkick in the corner. And we are closing in on the bitter end. Mysterio down in the drop zone. Will Balor drop the hammer?
Good across, but nobody home.
Hey, Mysterio now. We're gonna try this one more time. Balor in position. Wait.
What the hell?
Rhea Ripley?
It's
Dominik.
Oh, he's absolutely destroyed.
Finn Balor from behind now.
Taking advantage of the distraction by Ripley.
Oh. 19-16,
and the climb to the top. Here comes the dagger from the Prince.
Coup de grace right through the guts of Rey Mysterio.
Here's your winner, Finn Balor.
Rhea Ripley with the distraction at exactly the right time.
The distraction and potentially the destruction of Rey's son, Dominik.
I didn't come here alone.
Whoa!
Rey and Dominik Mysterio!
Edge outsmarted the Judgment Day. He's got some backup.
Finally, the Judgment Day, 3-on-3.
Mysterio smashing the kendo stick on Finn Balor. Priest and Dominik mixing it up in the ring. And Edge sends Priest to the outside.
Edge understands this war is far from over with the Judgment Day, and he is more than willing to engage.
Mysterio's victims of the Judgment Day over and over and over.
We've seen the attacks that Rhea Ripley has delivered on Dominik.
You see the conflict in the eyes of Dominik.
Dominik's torn.
Dominic's lips and saying, I don't want to, but if I have to,
you pull a weapon you're not ready to use.
Ripley daring Dominik to do something.
Ripley has tormented Dominik Mysterio for weeks now.
He's doing it now.
Priest dragging Ripley out of the ring, out of very hazardous situation.
Very awkward standoff.
This is an unfamiliar sight, the Judgment Day in retreat.
We ain't done yet. We're not done.
Joy felt by Rey Mysterio, Edge, and Dominik Mysterio. Victory party on tap.
Victory for the Rated R Superstar Edge and Rey Mysterio here tonight.
All three of these men finally able to pluck the thorn that is the Judgment Day from their collective side.
Oh my God!
Not backing down at all. Edge is gearing up for a fight. Balor and Priest, the Judgment Day, have hit the ring. Edge fighting back
as he always does.
It's a numbers game. The numbers advantage lies with the Judgment Day, Jimmy.
I know, the rated R superstar holding his own.
Edge absolutely enraged, and down goes Finn Balor, and now Damian Priest.
And Dominik goes down low.
Dominik with a chop block to the knee. Of course, Finn Balor all over it.
Dominik just allows Damian Priest and Finn Balor.
Shot from Rhea Ripley from behind.
And Ripley sends Mysterio into the steps.
This is disgusting. This is despicable.
This is it's surreal. It's unfathomable.
Oh. Priest with a South of Heaven chokeslam to the rated R superstar.
The family that was, no, Dom, Ray, and Edge is now falling apart.
Rhea Ripley hands a steel chair to Dominik, who hands a steel chair to a joyous Finn Balor.
Yeah, test of loyalty passed, apparently. No! Oh! Oh my God.
Edge is helpless. Edge is absolutely helpless.
Finn Balor to the top rope. Shares over the knee that's already damaged. Right through it. Oh.
Rey Mysterio finally back in the mix, but the damage has been done.
And the Judgment Day dismissively walking away from Edge.
In a matter of days, Rey Mysterio lost his son and his best friend. Courtesy of the Judgment Day.
Finally for him. Not for you. Not for you.
This is just a technicality. This is going to do it.
A helpless Rey Mysterio in the clutches of Damian Priest. No!
Oh, my goodness.
Ray Abel.
Counter again.
Dial it up, gentlemen. Oh.
Distraction of Balor or Rhea, Dominik popping up on the apron. That just cleared the way for Priest to strike.
Dominik just cost Rey Mysterio the 619 and perhaps the victory.
Last rites from Priest, South of Heaven.
To the merciful cover, and it's three. The physical pain of that match, secondary for Rey Mysterio.
As if he's proud of what's been done to his father.
Heartbreaking. Only word to describe it.
Now that Damian is done with Rey Mysterio, there's just one more man left in the way. And Dominik. Dominik's gonna send him back into retirement.
Hell yeah.
Because what Poppy wants, Poppy gets.
No lies told.
And that is why Dommy's gonna set out the challenge for next week on Monday Night Raw to go one-on-one with Edge.
Remains to be seen what sort of condition the rated R superstar is going to be in, but Dominik, it's time to put your big boy pants on because you got a very, very pissed off rated R superstar breathing down your neck. Betrayal from a son to a father.
Accompanied to the ring by Rhea Ripley, representing the Judgment Day, Dominik Mysterio.
It's a story as old as the Bible, as old as Shakespeare. And that's what we're seeing tonight from Dominik Mysterio, walking in with Rhea Ripley at his side.
Jimmy, you mentioned how emotionally conflicted Edge has to be. I think there was a point there. There might have been some hesitation from Edge. But then we heard from Dominik earlier. We heard Dominik double down, saying he's glad about what he did to Edge at Clash of the Castle, that Edge deserved it. And that's why Edge has resigned himself to saying, this needs to happen. I have to teach Dominik Mysterio a lesson.
Dominik Mysterio realizes the opportunity in front of him. Yes, he might have to take out Uncle Edge, but in doing so, Dominik can start to carve out his own path in sports entertainment. Dominik Mysterio can leap from the shadow cast by his legendary father, Rey Mysterio. It could all begin tonight in Portland.
Dominik saying to his father, Rey Mysterio, earlier on tonight, I'm no longer your baby boy. I'm a man now.
Love this guy. You're talking about a man who no longer walks in a shadow. You're talking about a man who's willing to fight his own battles. And he proved that last week when he faced Edge one-on-one.
Yeah, you did.
Oh, and if you need a reminder of how that went down, well, Dom is standing right here.
And Edge ain't standing at all.
He's definitely not. Edge is probably sitting somewhere in his mountain of, what do you call it, omnipotence?
Man, I never understood that one.
Nobody did. But he's sitting there nonetheless, beat up, sad, and injured.
Aw, boo. Dom. Puppy is very proud of you.
Thank you. Thank you, Rhea.
Oh, boo on your
line. Let him talk. Let him talk. Let him talk. Point down. He's got something to say.
You got this, Dom. Just ignore them, mate.
This is Dominik Mysterio. You sit down, you shut your mouths, and show respect.
Tell him, Dom.
Like I was saying, thank you, Rhea. I'm very proud too.
You know what, Dom? I think you should say it louder for the people in the back.
And I couldn't be prouder to be standing alongside my new family, my real family. The Judgment Day.
Dom. That's so beautiful, dude. That's so, you know what? I think we're having a moment. I think the Judgment Day are having a moment, and we need to capture this moment with a photo, a group photo. No. A family portrait. Yeah. Oi, yeah, take a picture of us. Hey, take a picture. Family photo.
Oh, my gosh.
Smile.
I would put a picture of that family on my own wall.
This is sickening.
Me.
is here, as has Finn Balor. Ray fighting valiantly, Dominik knocked to the outside.
As he always will, Rey Mysterio taking out the knees of Priest. And now Finn Balor. The legendary luchador.
And dial it up one more time.
Oh.
Intercepted by Dom.
He's in trouble.
Mysterio, much to the chagrin of the Judgment Day.
The face of fury from Rhea Ripley watching on.
AJ with a pump handle applied into a gutbuster, spectacular.
And that may do it, AJ Styles. Dominik Mysterio won't go away.
You gotta give Dominik a little bit of credit. You sit here and assassinate his character night after night. The confidence boost that would be.
Come on, AJ.
Dominik from the bottom rope attempted a tornado DDT. Styles a step ahead.
Lay into him, AJ.
Oh, the headbutt from Dominik. Now he'll take flight.
Oh, wow. That might do it.
That may very well do it.
Not the case again. AJ Styles still in it.
Now this is where Dominik needs to push the pace. Dominik has Styles down, has Styles hurt. Dom lining it up, drop kick to the spine of Styles.
Oh, we know what's coming.
Oh, wow.
My word.
Oh, Styles out of the way.
619 missed. Styles.
AJ with the calf crusher.
Has he got it? Has he got it? It looks like he has.
Dom desperately reaching for the ropes.
He's got the ropes. He's got the ropes, ref. He's got the ropes.
And I have to imagine that over the past several hours, Finn Balor's been able to coach Dominik up as pertains to AJ Styles. Finn and AJ go way, way back.
Almost as far as these good brothers.
A standoff, the Judgment Day. The OC. Styles.
There we go.
That's the first move.
Official Eddie Arango doing his best to maintain order. No easy feat, but now Styles. Solo, oh!
Rhea Ripley.
And the official tied up on the outside. Shoulders down.
Dominik for the win. Oh, he's got it. He's got it.
Oh, my God. Oh, my God, it happened.
A stunning victory for young Dominik Mysterio, and a statement victory for the Judgment Day.
So excited that we got to make it here for Thanksgiving. I'm almost positive the family is gonna like you. The food's gonna be delicious. I'm excited for Mami to try Mom's tamales.
Can't wait.
Alrighty.
Mom.
Dominik, ¿qué haces aquí?
I'm here for the holidays. I brought...
¿Por qué la trajiste a ella?
I brought Mommy here to
introduce you
to...
Why are you filming?
What?
Dominik?
I'm here for the holidays, for Thanksgiving dinner. I brought her to introduce her to the family.
Deja hablarle a tu papá.
What? It's fine.
We're okay. I think she just went to go check on the food.
Dom, what are you doing here?
I'm here for the holidays.
No, right. Please leave.
I brought Mommy here to...
What are you doing here too?
What?
Dom.
Are you serious?
It's not the time, Dom. Please.
It's the holidays. I'm here for family.
Don't play stupid with me. Today is not the time, okay? Let us enjoy Thanksgiving.
Are you serious?
Yes, I'm serious.
Hell no! Don't you shut that door on me! Nice family portraits.
Take the kids.
Look at this.
Come here, kids.
Look at this.
What is stop. Sweet. Get out of the house.
It's, oh, the man.
You two get out of my house. Stop.
Stop. Dominik, stop. Stop, Dominik.
Wow, what a good picture.
Not precious.
Capability of this superstar, Rhea Ripley. And Rhea's gonna take this personally.
You think you're the problem solver, Mia?
On the side of the face.
Huh? You think you're the problem solver?
Case in point, Rhea Ripley knows why Mia aligned herself with the OC. Mia declared, the OC declared that Mia is the solution to the Rhea problem, and Rhea Ripley took offense to that. And this is why Mia Yim desperately wanted this match.
My will and step to me and protect your little boy.
Huh? Oh, Mia Yim responding. Knee to the face of Ripley.
This is a mistake on Rhea's part, getting too comfortable. Mia Yim, an extremely dangerous competitor. Thunderous kick across the chest.
The trash talking has triggered something in Mia Yim.
You talk too much,
the words, as she drop kicks Ripley.
Rhea Ripley all out of sorts in the turnbuckle. Mia Yim with an opportunity to make something big happen.
Ripley, though, read the danger. Blocked by Yim. Look at Mia Yim go.
DDT takes down Ripley, cover.
What a victory this could be for Mia Yim. Kick out by Rhea. She knows how close she was. Dominik can only watch on.
Mia looking for eat defeat.
Oh, could be in trouble here. Ripley, DDT by Mia Yim.
Mia Yim takes down Rhea Ripley yet again. Ripley wisely rolling to the outside. But the action continues. We are commercial free for the entire first hour tonight of Monday Night Raw. Don't blink, don't go anywhere. It's gonna be a night to remember. And if you're Dominik, every night's a night to remember.
Mia Yim, though, savvy maneuver.
I think Mia might be trying to make an overture toward Dominik. He's taking Mia. Ripley.
Look at this from Rhea Ripley now. Was that a trap set? by Dominik?
Absolutely not. I mean, oh, wait a minute. The Phenomenal One has hit the ring.
AJ Styles has seen enough. He's seen enough.
Seeing a much more vicious side in Oscar tonight for the win now to put away Ripley again, who kicks out.
I don't know what this is more to blame, a more vicious Oscar or a sadistic Rhea Ripley.
Oscar now at pace, hip attack sends Ripley to the outside.
Dominik tending to his mommy.
We haven't seen Rhea Ripley in this bad of a way in quite some time.
I agree with you.
What a man. You want to get to her, you got to get to me.
Back it off.
What are you
going to
do?
One. Two.
Dominik backs away, but Rhea taking out Oscar.
$1 million distraction by Dominik.
I can't believe what I've just witnessed.
What a man, what a man, what a mighty good man.
Rhea Ripley now.
Oh, what a riptide. Asuka escapes. Asuka lost.
Wow, she's got it. Is it stitched in? Is Rhea going to tap?
Ripley flailing, trying to reach the bottom rope.
A Dominik. What? Away from the line of sight of the referee. Would you believe it?
Of course I believe it. I just watched it.
With a judgment there. He run it.
Oh!
No!
What? Missed to the eyes of Dominik. But Ripley's back up on her feet. She wants Riptide.
Riptide connects.
And Ripley gets the win. But it's come at a cost.
Is Dominik okay? Sorry, everyone. Christmas is canceled.
I can't see. It burns.
Give some help to the poor guy. Why does nobody respect Dominik?
Somebody get out.
Get some help out here. Medics.
¡Hey, abuelo! Ay. ¡Feliz Navidad! ¿Cómo estás?
¡Es Dominik!
¿Qué
tal,
abuelo?
Por favor, ya me
¡Hey, ¿cómo estás? ¡Hey, what's up, guys?
Hey!
We're here for the holidays, yeah, for Christmas.
Dominik.
What are you talking about?
This is not gonna happen again.
Like
yo, this is not... This
I'm
is
here
not,
for Christmas.
Get off of me, man. What? Leave the house. You did this at Thanksgiving. You're not gonna do it at my parents' house.
I came here with open arms. Trying to celebrate Christmas with the family.
Exactly.
Brought mommy here.
Yeah.
Okay. Right. You want to take care of this? Let's step outside.
You want to do this outside?
Let's step outside. Come on.
All right.
You want to do this outside?
Let's step outside.
Let's go then.
You want to take care of this? Let's step outside.
I came here with open arms, just trying to
open
be.
Open arms. You know exactly
really?
Why you're here.
Somebody's
You know
angry.
Exactly why you're here.
Yeah?
Jeez.
I know
Calm
what you really want.
Down, little man.
Hit me. That's what you want for Christmas, isn't it?
Hit me.
Hit me in the face. Come on. Come on.
Do
isn't
it.
That what you really wanted?
Accept your present.
Come on, hit me.
We know you want her.
Huh?
It's okay.
Come on, hit me.
No.
What? Oh, what
whoa.
The hell? What?
Get out of here.
Hey, you're going to pay for that, huh?
Whoa,
you're going to pay.
Get out of here,
gonna...
bro.
Get out.
Hey, please, break it up.
Yo, yo.
Talk to my parents.
Guys,
settle down.
I have been abused.
I showed up here.
Jeez.
I'm a second, okay?
This is abuse. Look. Take a
breath. No, you're kidding me. I just slapped in the face. You're going to do something about it.
But I need to know what's going on. Is she all right?
We have done nothing.
Okay.
So we have done nothing.
What happened here, bud?
I showed up here at my grandparents' house.
Hey, come on. Relax.
Okay, come over here with me.
Okay, officer, just what happened here?
He pushed my husband.
But we already lived.
He did. No, you slapped me. We have it on film. You slapped me in the face. That is abuse. And you're going to jail. Push my husband. Enjoy Christmas behind bars!
Take a deep breath, let's calm down. We're kind of walking through a home to celebrate Christmas.
This is...
You already ruined our Thanksgiving one time? You wanted to ruin our Christmas? This is my parents' house. We're just trying to have a good time.
He tried to hit my husband. He pushed him.
He touched me.
Yes.
He touched me first. Hey, you know what?
Yes, we have done nothing wrong.
He's a danger. He can't be here.
Yes, man. She slapped me in the face.
She got hit in the face.
Has
this happened before?
Yes, it has. Thanksgiving night. He went into my house.
And no,
hit my husband.
Dropped.
No.
My yo, I did it. I didn't
see him.
I
walked
up behind him.
Yo, I did it. Nothing to you.
Don't
nothing.
Say that.
Listen, what's your name?
My name's Dom.
Okay, let's come over here.
Why are you talking to him?
Listen,
like that?
Based off
why are you being so
on,
serious,
hold
huh?
On, hold on. I'll explain what's going on, but I need you to turn around for me.
This is
all
abuse.
All right, I need you to turn around for me.
Whoa.
Wait, what? What?
Relax.
You're kidding.
We,
no,
we're
no,
the ones that got no, abused. And
I need you to stay still.
She got her
hands laid on.
All right.
This is abuse and you're arresting him? Are you kidding me? What the... Don't you man me! Don't you man me!
Get she got. She's the one that got slapped in the face. My mom hit mommy.
Take a. What are you doing?
Sadness. It's not a bad thing to feel. But it's that cold absence of feeling. That's what prison was like. You think I'm playing a game? You think this is a game to me? I served hard time, and I survived. Prison changes a man, and you guys might think that it's over for me, but nah, I'm just getting started. And mami, I'll see you soon, porque sabes,
all right, we're set for Dominik and Rhea. We're just setting up just to do Dominik.
It's okay, guys. Whatever you guys got to say to me, you can say to mommy. I am here today to get some Royal Rumble training done. You know. Mommy had a couple pointers, and I'm here to listen to her advice. Let's hear what she has to say.
This is a great advantage point. If you want to ground and pound someone, it's not going to win you the rumble,
mommy,
but if you want to beat the crap out of someone, it's great.
Teaching Dominik has been a breeze. He's a very, very fast learner. I'm actually surprised that Ray didn't try more with him. He wasn't teaching him the ways of the world and how to get better. That's what we're here for. That's what the Judgment Day's here for. And he's been learning so, so quick, and I am so proud of my dom-dom.
Wanna get out? Huh? This is how you eliminate someone. See, right here, you're done.
She's taught me a lot. Some things that I can't talk about, and some other things that, you know, have made me a more aggressive person. She's taught me how to deal with certain people, like my dad.
Oh my God, from behind. This is despicable. Has got to be wrecking the entire Mysterio family.
He's never helped me when it comes to the Royal Rumble, you know, especially because he's one of the longest lasting wrestlers in there. No, he's never given me a word of advice about it.
Wait, I have a good idea. What if I try to beat Steve, right?
What are you doing? We don't go to second ropes in Royal Rumbles. You want to get eliminated? Especially if your father comes in, he uses the ropes to his advantage, dude. Come on, get down. Don't go down.
Stay close to the ground.
Of course I'm more qualified to teach Dominik than Rey Mysterio is. Rey lets his feelings get in the way. The only way to teach someone how to do things is to throw emotion out the window. And that's why Dom's been learning so quickly here. When you're in the Royal Rumble, ring awareness is key. You need to know where you are at all times and what places are the danger zones, pretty much. Sort of like the ropes are.
Hey, mommy, hey, what is this?
See that feeling?
No.
Where your blood's rushing to your head?
Yeah, I don't like it.
Yeah, it's
mommy.
Right before you get eliminated and you lose your opportunity to go to WrestleMania. He's been excelling and succeeding and he's made it further than he ever would have been if he was with his father still. Watch out for the ropes and you'll be good.
Mommy, can you put me down?
Yep. Didn't feel good, did it?
No.
make sure you get all this. I want you to record my first Valentine's Day with Mommy. It's gonna be special.
One night without cameras, Dom.
But I wanted to get everything on camera so you can.
Okay, okay. Right. You can stay.
Hello, reservation for two under Mysterio.
I'm sorry, there seems to be a misunderstanding.
What do you mean?
The reservation was for Rey Mysterio, correct? Him and his lovely wife are seated right over there.
Are you?
Absolutely not.
Are you kidding me?
No.
Seriously?
Really, Rey?
On Valentine's Day, you decide to ruin my night, my first Valentine's Day with Mommy, huh?
You're kidding.
Are you serious? And not only that, but you ruined my childhood as well? Huh? You're done here.
Excuse me, excuse me. You'll need to take this outside or I'm going to have to call
you. Yeah,
it's okay. No need. I'll tell you what, son. You know what? Hey, we don't want to ruin your first Valentine's Day with Mommy here. We'll give you our date.
Enjoy.
Yeah.
Wish I could say the same. Okay. Have a good night.
All right. Bye, Angie.
See, I told you it was going to be a good Valentine's Day.
You got it. Thank you.
Where's the waiter to get all this?
I don't know.
Terrible.
Come get this crap. Hey, come on.
Can you get this out of here, please?
Excuse me. Sorry about that.
Why am I helping?
I don't know. Thank you.
Can you bring me your most expensive bottle of champagne and your finest chicken fingers?
Sure. And hold the ketchup. He doesn't like spice.
I do not.
Ranch?
We want ranch.
Beautiful.
Yes.
Perfect.
Cheers.
And, yeah, that's it. This is actually pretty good.
It is delicious.
No raspberries, but
yeah, you don't like raspberries.
I almost broke my tooth on that.
Hey, another bottle for you guys.
Oh yeah,
that's perfect. Just pour that for you, man.
Yeah, top them up.
Yeah. Oh, thanks.
Perfect.
Can you get that one out of here? This one's been used up.
Thanks.
Appreciate it.
I'll take. You guys finished?
I'm still working on it.
Yeah,
actually, don't touch it.
Okay.
Yeah. And can you put it all in the Mysterio tab?
Sure.
Appreciate it.
Excuse me. Sorry about that. You're an unauthorized user on that account.
Are you sure?
Sorry.
Wait, what?
Yeah.
You know what? It's okay. I got it. I'm sorry. Just gotta grab my wallet here. I can't believe you're actually making me do this.
It's ridiculous.
It should be on the account, but.
Exactly.
Hey, you want to take away my dessert, too?
Yeah, I know.
Come back quickly, please. Not bad.
Excuse me, I'm sorry. Your card was declined.
Declined?
Sorry.
Are you sure you're running it properly?
Are you sure about that?
Positive. I'm so sorry
you're
about
kidding.
That. Unfortunately, I'm not.
It's a sting operation. They triangulated our calls.
Don't.
I got. You know I'm the defrauded man on TikTok. I gotta go.
Don't.
Rhea, I'd like to ask you about what happened this past Saturday at Elimination Chamber.
What about the Elimination Chamber?
Oh, you and Finn Balor faced Edge and Beth Phoenix, but ultimately the Judgment Day came up short.
Look, the last thing that I'm going to say about Beth Phoenix is that after we went toe-to-toe, Beth admitted that I am the real deal. But for me, we have unfinished business. Right now, I'm not thinking about Elimination Chamber. That's in the past. I'm fully focused on WrestleMania.
Well, do you think that loss...
Mommy said she doesn't want to talk about Edge and Beth Phoenix anymore. Right, those has-beens are just like my deadbeat dad. It's not worth talking about it. And Byron, keep asking stupid questions and you're gonna find out what I did to people who talked too much when I was locked up.
Okay then, let's talk about your WrestleMania opponent, the SmackDown Women's Champion, Charlotte Flair. How do you respond to Charlotte saying that 3 years ago, she taught you a lesson? But this year, she puts you in your place.
Look, Charlotte can keep living in 2020. But the only reason that she wants to keep talking about what happened 3 years ago is because she refuses to believe what everyone else can see. And that's that right now, in the present, I am the best bloody woman here in the WWE. And as for lessons being learned, the only lesson here is that Rhea Ripley doesn't make the same mistakes twice. So if Charlotte Flair wants to put me in my place at WrestleMania, then good. Because my place is standing on top of her crumbled queendom when I walk out of WrestleMania, the new SmackDown Women's Champion.
Looking ahead, what can we expect this Friday when you go face to face with Charlotte Flair on SmackDown?
You'll have to watch and find out, Byron.
Hey, I think I think my dad has a match that Friday. Why don't I tag along with you and wish him good luck?
It's a great idea. Byron, we're done here.
We both know what it's like to be compared to our fathers, be better than them, surpass them, even though they don't like to see it. But you know what? I know that my dad was a lot worse. My dad was, he was a deadbeat. He didn't even bother showing up. He was an afterthought of a father. And that messed me up. You people don't understand what it's like. He messed me up. And that put a big chip on my shoulder, just like you. But you know, at WrestleMania, when Mommy beats you, you'll know that your dad was right. You're just not good enough.
Well, unlike you, Dom, I love my dad. And he's 73. Actually, he's 74 tomorrow, so happy early birthday, Dad. And he still could go, and can go. And if he... Listen, no, and if he was here, he'd kick your butt. But since he's not here...
Oh, please slap the taste out of his mouth. Looks like Wade, Dom has been saved by his mommy again.
Oh boy, who's gonna save Charlotte Flair? That's the question, Cole.
The number one contender for Charlotte Flair's SmackDown Women's Championship, marching her way to the ring. The winner of the Royal Rumble match this year chose to face Charlotte at WrestleMania.
Stop having a meltdown. That was the biggest win of Dominik.
Okay. Defend this. Defend that way. You know what the Lucha Mask means. You know the respect that mask garners. That was gifted to Santos Escobar.
I know how little.
Disrespect by this kid.
I know how little Dominik Mysterio's father really means to affect his transgressions as a parent. Lifetime of parental resentment.
Finally. Rey Mysterio has finally had enough. This has got to be killing Ray, breaking his heart.
Hit me. Come on. I'll give it to you. You hit me.
I'm not going to.
Hit me.
I'm not going to hit you, dog. Just give me the mask, please. Yes.
Cheap shot. And Dominik now going to launch himself up over the top rope. Cover now on Escobar. Hook of the leg. And a kick out. And of course, shades of the late great Eddie Guerrero, who was so influential in Dominik's life and of course his father Ray's life.
Who Dominik would have preferred to have been his own father.
That was the comment from Dominik last week. As he continues to mock Eddie. Dominik across the ring. Oh, what a drop kick! Did you hear that? Right in the face!
Textbook perfection as expected from Santos Escobar.
For the backbreaker. And now Santos paying homage to Eddie. Cover on Dom. Hook of the leg. Rhea Ripley gonna break things up. You know, we mentioned Rhea with a WrestleMania match against Charlotte Flair. There's the double team, cover by Dominik, hook of the leg. Zelina Vega will break things up. How about Finn Balor of Judgment Day? Gonna face Edge inside Hell in a Cell at WrestleMania.
The ultimate opportunist Edge gets his opportunity to end Finn Balor once and for all.
Dominik screaming at Zelina.
Zelina desperate to get into this matchup. Turn the tide, perhaps.
Oh, what a collision. Middle of the ring could be a turning point in this match. Rhea Ripley, who claims that she lives rent-free in Charlotte Flair's head. In 2 weeks, we'll find out at WrestleMania if that's true. But Zelina Vega looking to pull off a big win over Rhea here tonight. Oh, great move. Standing Rhea up. What a DDT.
Stacking the spine of Rhea Ripley. This could be a shocker.
And Dominik breaking it up.
Almost a massive victory for Vega there.
And Santos with a glancing knee just caught Dominik, drives him to the corner.
Referee losing all control
of
this matchup.
Landing hard on the back of her neck off the apron. Santos Escobar now up to the top rope. Rhea Ripley going to meet him there. This is not going to be good. Vega back into the ring. Going for a cross body. Oh, knee right to the face. Rhea's in trouble.
Rhea Ripley right for the pickings, and doesn't Zelina Vega know it?
And Vega, Hurricane Rana to Dominik. Rhea, though, from behind, taking advantage. Riptide!
Here are your winners, the team of Dominik Mysterio and Rhea Ripley!
Charlotte Flair's done playing games, and here we go! Charlotte taking the fight to Rhea, and the brawl's underway, and we're still 2 weeks away from WrestleMania!
They might rip each other to shreds at this rate, Cole.
Some officials down here trying to separate these two women, but Rhea's gonna have none of it. Neither Charlotte Flair.
This is just getting nasty.
Well, it had to reach a boiling point. Oh man, Charlotte hit the post hard. It had to come to this for weeks now. The trash talking, the in your face. Charlotte with a kick. Oh, man, just took out a security guard. And Rhea Ripley taking advantage. And officials trying to somehow separate these two.
Well, elegance out the window. This is just a brawl now.
And Charlotte now set right over our table.
Oh,
disdain oozing out of the pores of these women. Charlotte now on the table, taking out Ripley and the security guard. We got a damn fight on our hands.
There is no slowing these two down.
I cannot wait for WrestleMania. This is insanity. This is the damnedest brawl I've ever seen.
Finally, we got some reinforcements out here. It still ain't enough cold.
Charlotte and Rhea are wiping out officials and security guards all over the place, and I'll spill it out of the WWE Universe. How intense is this fight going to be in Los Angeles?
Finally, we have a little control in the arena.
Charlotte showing Rhea there's no fear here.
No quarter given from either lady.
Charlotte is a star. Rhea needs to be a star. And they've got that star-making opportunity at WrestleMania.
Stop it, man. You're going to make me cry even more. Just know that I never wanted to bring out the sensitive side of me. I wanted you to see the tough Rey Mysterio. I'm crying right now. Come on. Conan, thank you for such a beautiful introduction.
Yeah,
one more.
One more. Yes!
Sorry, Ray.
You know, I think I want to join him a little bit. I got a little maca.
That's great.
Yeah. Give me that one second.
You don't want the title.
I think the hair needs a little bit of color.
Yeah.
The hair needs a little bit of color. That's great. That's great. My birthday is coming up.
Yeah.
And I figured, what a better birthday present to myself than my dad's car.
Yeah.
Who should have been my dad.
Should have been your dad. Instead of the deadbeat one. Yeah. Thank you.
Yeah, boys. That's how you treat a lady.
Exactly. Everybody loves.
Well, Dad, I'll see you on Saturday. Before we go, don't you guys forget to get this exclusive Mania shirt.
Oh,
yes.
Of course.
That's where it belongs. Thanks, Dad. Let's go, Mom.
Xavier Woods has ideas now from a height. Dominik Mysterio is a long, long way away. Woods now, oh! Dragged out of harm's reach by Rhea Ripley. And now can Dominik capitalize? For the victory over Xavier Woods, and he's got it!
What a win for Dom Dom.
Thanks to Mami. Xavier Woods drafted to Monday Night Raw. Just a taste of what he can accomplish in the ring now. Can he finish off Dominik Mysterio as Rhea Ripley stalks?
Great evasion by Mysterio. One step ahead of the veteran Woods. Snap suplex. Look how happy it makes Mami. It's infectious. Grinning from ear to ear. Hell, I'd drop 11 or 12 amigos right now if I were Dom.
Rhea celebrating.
That was only three, that's just a preview.
Paying homage to Uncle Eddie.
Dom making a slow climb to the top, surveying the scene here. The Greensboro Coliseum.
Xavier Woods.
Oh, he's got the knees up! Xavier Woods can do it! He's gonna do it!
And Dominik kicks out. Looks certain to be Xavier Woods and a victory.
Look at the power of Woods.
Oh!
Big time gutbuster cover.
Grabs the leg again. Is this the moment? Dominik is somehow still in this fight.
Dom knows how to survive. Dominik is a survivor. Like cockroaches and Twinkies, at the end of the world, there will only be Dom Dom. And perhaps Mami, should she so decide.
What approaches and Twinkies, eh?
Do they have those in Ireland?
Not too sure, no, I don't think so. Xavier Woods now with ideas from the top rope. It's a long way away. Xavier Woods, oh!
And Rhea pulling Dom out of harm's way for the moment.
Just like last week, but Xavier Woods isn't hanging around.
X gonna give it to you. Oh! And Dom taking advantage of the distraction.
On the SmackDown Women's Champion now. With a cheap shot on Xavier Woods. Dominik Mysterio.
Oh!
Xavier Woods is gonna be furious.
Your winner, Dominik Mysterio!
A Roberts may be furious, but his only course of action is the same as the rest of the WWE Universe. Jump online and complain about it, because Dom is living the dream.
Well, Corey, at the WWE draft recently, Monday Night Raw selected an ace from the deck. But be warned, it's not exactly a good thing for Raw superstars.
The confidence grows, the swagger increases.
Oh, no. Here we go.
Uno! Come on, KP.
Dude, an Irish.
Dos is next. Oh, Dom flipped the script on me. Cover!
Dominik now looking to put away Apollo in an early kick out. You think about Apollo Crews here as he tries to fight back. This is a superstar that won't be intimidated by Dominik Mysterio and Rhea Ripley.
I've got a lot of respect for Apollo Crews and what he's accomplished here in WWE and in NXT. Apollo's got an extremely bright future. He's a very valuable addition to the Raw roster. With that said, it's a very different scene than when Apollo left last time.
You just think about how much Dominik has grown in confidence, physically as well. He's a different superstar.
What about the emotional growth of Dominik? He's now no longer like a scared little child. Dom's the one who strikes fear into the hearts of others.
To disagree with you there now as Apollo Crews looking to rally. Catching Dominik with ease!
Next level power from Crews. Crews now climbing the opposite turnbuckle. Cross body connects, cover!
This could do it! Apollo Crews hooks the leg! Dominik just about out in time. The wobbly legs of Dominik Mysterio making Rhea Ripley nervous. Better be careful. Rhea's getting close here. Oh, no. No. Apollo Crews has Mysterio skating. No!
Rose line flattens Dominik. Got a face full of stairs for his trouble.
Apollo Crews is tough, but man, did he hit those? Oh, no.
No! Crews is tough, but Mommy may be tougher.
The official was dealing with Dominik Mysterio. Didn't see that from Rhea Ripley. You know how tough Apollo Crews is, Corey, but the steel steps followed by the post. Apollo Crews back in at nine.
Yeah, but Crews climbed directly into the lion's den. Look at the distance. Dominik Mysterio from more than halfway across the ring.
Here is your winner, Dominik Mysterio.
She's gonna destroy you. You don't stand an absolute chance. What? You don't stand a chance.
Oh, and Dominik created the distraction. And as the bell rings, Rhea Ripley quickly on the attack, blindsiding Natalya.
It's obvious Natalya couldn't take her eyes off of Dominik and his boyish charms.
And Natty paid for it. Oh, Natalya face. First up, our Arabic announce table. Rhea said that Natalya got in her way, that she was going to make an example of Natalya tonight, and she's doing just that.
Natty instantly favoring her right knee.
And Rhea Ripley hoping to make short work of Natalya.
Already?
Wow! Already. Riptide.
Here's your winner, and still the SmackDown Women's Champion, Rhea Ripley.
She doesn't get paid by the hour, folks.
Are you going to thank Dominik?
Why would I thank Dominik?
Because he's the one who forced the distraction. Natalya couldn't even get out of the blocks after the attack by Ripley.
How did Dominik force the distraction? By existing?
He was screaming at Natalya.
Dominik is spoken for. He is taken.
He's a fool is what he is. But nonetheless, Rhea Ripley is dominant again tonight as she retains the Women's Championship.
Let me ask...
Quiet, Miz.
Yes, ma'am.
Dom Dom has something he would like to say.
Just like Ray, a deadbeat dad.
Oh my God!
Rhea, on behalf of WWE, it is my distinct pleasure to present you with this in official recognition of your status as the brand new Women's World Champion.
Wow.
Celebration without Dom Dom.
From cheers to boos instantly as Dominik Mysterio appeared. But how beautiful is the new Women's World Championship?
Almost as beautiful as the loving couple before us. This is couples goals stuff, KP.
Tell them how amazing I am.
This is disrespectful to Mami and to me. Because everyone knows behind the great woman, there is a great man. And I'm glad that I can be that for Mommy. And I will always be there to support her.
He's so used to working at that high octane, fast pace, and Dominik has just slowed him down, Vic, and I think that's the perfect strategy.
We also know more gold will only empower Judgment Day as Mysterio now. Slowing down the pace, but to your point, Booker, this is what Wesley has to counter. He's got to quicken the pace. He's got to put it more into his wheelhouse. As now Lee trying to fight back, going to the body, climbing the ladder, trying to chop down Mysterio.
One thing about this young man, Wesley, he's always been able to figure it out, always been able to master that test. Can he do it tonight?
Look at the combination. Quick hands, quick feet. Trying to snap Mysterio down, had it countered, right back in, goes quickly around, and again, that combination offense, that speed of Wesley. Double stomp to the back, and staring daggers in Ripley. Well, Mommy doesn't like when she sees her Latino heat getting beat from pillar to post. Lee, though, has to put on the brakes and just caught Dom under the jaw.
Talk about Wesley being the greatest North American champion in the history. I'm gonna tell you, if he beat Dominik tonight, he definitely will prove it tenfold, Vic.
Well, that tornado DDT rocks Dirty Dom. There is a look of concern on Mommy's face.
Oh yeah, here
There's
we go.
There's a look of defiance.
And
Wesley's eyes for a moment. What the hell? That's yours. Lee! You don't put your hands on another man's property.
Hey, man. Dominik knows exactly what he's doing right now, Vic. Well, he's trying to lure Wesley to sleep.
Well, Mysterio's out. Lee to the top. What goes up?
Oh, that
crashing
could be it.
Down. Who the? That's Finn Balor. No. Damian Priest. Cardiac kick rocks Priest.
Yeah.
Wesley overcoming the odds. Cardiac, what the hell? Damn it. No. Go to the top. She's looking for a little extra, a little something.
Oh, we're going to see it, Vic.
For her Latino heat. But Valkyria! Oh!
Whoa!
And this is what Valkyria needs. She needs that mean streak to come out. Valkyria now. You call it switching gears, Booker. Looking to fly. Miss Dirty Dom sacrificing himself. But it didn't do much good for Mommy.
Wow, Valkyria's so close, Vic.
This will be the biggest win of Valkyria's career.
Can she
finish it off.
Can she do it, Vic?
To the top now. Caught, countered, overpowered. Ripley.
God, look at the strength.
And look at the count. Oh, another counter this time into the DDT.
Vic, we're gonna see it.
I can sense it.
We're gonna see it, Vic.
Sense of urgency for Valkyria. Crossface of her own. Oh, how sweet it would be.
Wow.
This certainly is. And this could be that statement victory for Lara Valkyria. She's got to keep her foot on the gas, though, Port. She's got to continue to come in with these strikes. She's got to chop down Ripley.
One of the best strikers here in NXT, Vic. She's got a array of kicks, and she's taking it to the level right now. She's going all the way to the limit, and I'm loving it.
Roundhouse kick didn't connect. Turning right around, Ripley. Tried to overpower Valkyria. One step ahead for the moment. Looking to fly. Oh! Got caught. She got dropped. And now Ripley looking for the riptide.
Here is your winner, the Women's World Champion, Rhea Ripley.
Wow.
Hello, Lee and Ali are staring a hole through Dirty Dom. And Booker, does it irk you that Dirty Dom proclaims he has made the name Mysterio relevant? I mean, think about this event. Think about what you and his father, Rey Mysterio, did in the main event of the Great American Bash.
You know, I get it. I get exactly where you're coming from, Vic. But it's always been a buzz around the Mysterio name. But not like this. Never before have we seen the buzz like we see with this young man, Dom. Oh, yes, the North American champ. Come on, Dick. Give him props. Give him a pat on the back. Stand up, man.
Absolutely.
Stand up.
While he has no champion's advantage, he does have Mami. The women's world champion, Rhea Ripley, certainly can be a difference maker, as we have seen for Judgment Day time and time again.
Talking about the ultimate motivator, Mami.
Mysterio is here. Will that be enough for Dragon Lee tonight? Nice counter. Now Lee. He's starting to roll.
Beautiful combination.
As this match rolls on, Dragon Lee is feeling it. Oh, Mysterio. And now both superstars starting to teeter. Right in front of Mami. You can hear Mami screaming to Dom, who got countered. He got dropped, and Mommy's not going to be happy about that.
Oh, he's in the drop zone, Dick.
Say that again. Bam! Through the chest for the title. Come on, ref.
Wow.
Rhea Ripley is crumbling in front of us.
Wow.
This could be the night. Dragon Lee now. Don't think about it. Powerbomb him. Up. Oh! Able to counter, shift a little bit of weight to Mysterio. Dirty Dom, neck breaker, center of the ring. And into the cover to retain. Lee able to continue to fight.
Whoa, so close.
And you can feel the tension amongst the NXT universe with every move, with every step, the emotions that are swimming in here right now, Booker, as the title hangs in the balance.
It's up, Vic. I tell you, I'm watching Dragon Lee.
Oh,
he's so close. He's so close, Vic. One more big.
Oh! Crescent kick caught him. Jumping knee under the jaw. Dom is rocked. Able to sidestep. Oh, what an insult. Dialing it up.
Oh, yeah.
619 in front of his father, Ray. And we know what's next.
What a contest.
The finishing touches. The frog splash got caught. Lee obviously had it scouted.
New champ right here, Vic.
Power.
New champ.
Bomb.
Oh, that's it.
What a power move. God. Damn it.
Give it up for Dominik Mysterio, the resilience of this young man.
Mysterio in disbelief. And what's Rhea holding? Both championships. Oh, come on. Adrian Butler, the official. But his qualification is strangely no good. Oh, the referee. Michinoku driver didn't see Ripley. And he escapes again.
Here is your winner.
Mysterio can't do a damn thing by himself.
What a champion against all odds.
Holy hell.
Give it up for Dom Mysterio.